God, as you can see, I have no cheating device whatsoever, and I just got a shiny Cyndaquil. Oh my God, it's not live, but I'm freaking out. Oh my God, I was hunting for 2 freaking hours. 2 freaking hours. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. As you can see, it's brown, and it's male. I want a female one. But oh my God. As you can see, Alice can work. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm freaking out right now. Look at how shaking my hands are. Oh my God, please, please do not fail such a rare shiny. Oh my God, crap. I'm gonna hypnosis. I hope this does nothing. Are you kidding me, Cyndaquil? You're a shiny dingle. You're a shiny, you little dingle. Now it's asleep. Oh my God. It's a dingle. Oh my God, look at how shaky my hands still are. I was watching The Odd Ones Out. So yeah, I was using a repel trick so I could not encounter like those level 10 Pokemons. Oh my God, this is such a lit encounter. I'm gonna use an Ultra Ball. Oh my God, I'm freaking out. Oh, it's a critical capture. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's a critical capture and it's a shiny. Oh my God, I'm gonna freak out. So I don't have a nickname for this guy, so I'm gonna add it to my party and show you this Pokemon in a random battle. I totally noticed that right away. Sorry I didn't catch the shine or the sparkles, but oh my God, I just got a freaking shiny, and there's a normal Delibird and a shiny Cyndaquil, and it's asleep. Look at how cute it is. Oh my God, it's my first Emerald Scan shiny. Like I said, no cheating device. I would not waste my money for a freaking stupid $30 cheating device or no. And no,
so sorry I didn't put the footage shot, here because I accidentally showed the back of the 3DS's code thingy. So I didn't meant to show that, but yeah, sorry.
I'll show you another footage. Oh my God, I've searched for freaking 2 hours. Okay, so it was 171 encounters, and oh my God, they love this freaking shiny. I love it. I'm loving it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Please share it with your friends and family if they watch Pokemon. And thank you guys for watching this video, and see you next time. Bye!